Can you feel it? Can you feel the love? Nothing feels better than feeling the love. Everybody knows that when push comes to shove, nothing feels better than feeling the love. Okay, you might notice that my skin is kind of dry, and I do apologize for that. So yeah, I did full body shower wise today for the first time in 4 days. I saw a lot of nasty dead skin in the shower. I know you didn't need to hear that. I did though. I did. Yeah, I had avocado oil in my hair for the longest time, and it's just, I'm glad that it nourished me, even though, you know, there were times where my scalp wasn't perfect, but and nevertheless, it's doing its magic. And I also put henna on top of it, and like, yeah, it's like, it's giving kind of warmth to my hair color, and I'm feeling the love. But yeah, in case no one has told you today, I just want to be a reminder that you deserve to feel the love, just about any day that, you know, you feel that you least deserve it. Because, yes, there's always going to be opinions and critiques and, you know, unwarranted advice, you know, conditioning, all of the above, so on and so forth. You know, there's always going to be a voice that is trying to give it to you straight, you know, and honestly, I want to remind you that regardless of those temptations of, you know, self criticism, I guess you could say, you know, you deserve to be unapologetic about saying no to things that you know are not gonna bring you up, really, you know. And by the same token, if something that you want or something that you think that you want in the moment, if that thing, you know, says no to you, I just want to gently remind you, the no is not forever. And if that no is forever, you know, on the flip side, there's bound to be something that you have never conceived before that takes the place of the thing that said no to you initially. And that thing, chances are, it's going to be even bigger and even more of a surprise and, you know, more suitable to what you need anyway. And I guess this is me trying to say that no matter what opposition, you know, comes your way, it's going to be temporary. And I know that, you know, this is just something that you already know. And it's just that sometimes you forget, or you sometimes, you know, you might reject this feeling that I'm talking about within yourself, and you're wondering to yourself, like, oh, am I just making this up? Like, no, you're not making this up. And also keep in mind that, you know, you being good to yourself right now is very necessary preparation for when you're called to be good to somebody else in a similar, if not the same way, that you are, I guess you could say, being tested, you know, to be good to yourself unconditionally. So, and yeah, before I go, you're probably not going to believe me when I say this, but I'm going to say it anyway. And I encourage you to come back and allow what I'm about to say to bother you once again. In case no one has told you, or in case you forgot, you have come so far, and you may not feel it all the time, but you have come farther than you or maybe somebody else gives you credit for. And you may not see it right now, but one day, you know, a more seasoned version of yourself is going to look back and be like, you know what? I remember that time where, you know, I was really testy and harsh towards myself, and I came out, and now I can see it properly that, damn, I've overcome so much, and nobody can take that away from me. Like, nobody can actually discredit me for that. You deserve to feel successful right now. Not tomorrow, not someday. You deserve to feel it right now. I feel in my heart that it's more like a muscle memory thing. Not so much a measurement kind of thing. I mean, granted, everyone is going to have their own ways of defining that, but hey, that's my take on it anyway. And you know, you can take it with a grain of salt, you can adopt it as your own, it's up to you. But yeah, just ask yourself, like, what's the harm of feeling wonderful right now? There really is no, what do you call it? There really is no con to that. There's just only pros to it. 'Cause nothing feels better than feeling love. Time for bed now. And sweet dreams to you too, even if you're not going.